Hey, Burch Barrel crew, this is Jamie. In honor of New Year's, we're doing three different poppers. The first one is a shout out to our friend Annie Mokel. We're doing the flip-flop popper. We got our bacon, which we've marinated in the flip-flop sauce. We've got mozzarella cheese, our jalapenos, and our cream cheese. And what we're gonna do is just mix the flip-flop sauce, cream cheese, and the mozzarella together. And we'll make this mixture that we just put right into the jalapeno. And then we're gonna par grill our bacon and then wrap it around the jalapeno popper. So before we place these on the grill, we're gonna move our coals to the side so we get some indirect heat. Bacon tends to flare up a little bit. You'll cook these for about 5 to 10 minutes until each side gets a little caramelized and that crispy, nice layer on the outside. I hope you guys enjoy and happy New Year.